At this juncture, we cannot be worried about what the variant is. We will have to act, bearing in mind that all of the variants could enter the country. That is how officials in the health sector are functioning. We hope such variants would not enter the country, but we cannot be certain. There is no concrete mechanism to stop those variants entering the country either. One school of thought is to close down the entire country for 2 weeks. We did that for months and then opened up the country. What happens then? There are nearly 1.5 million state workers. Their remuneration will be secure. But what about those involved in self-employment? No one is addressing their woes at present. No, that is effective because occasions such as beach parties will be cancelled. That is the most we can do. If we try to go beyond that and do as they say, we will be pushed into an uncharted territory. Therefore, we will attempt to control it this way.